Welcome, Pisces. Happy Thanksgiving. This is the last week of November. The week begins from the 23rd until the 29th. I want to say thank you for a wonderful, wonderful experience. Oh, my God. All right. So, Pisces, a whole lot is going on. I see they're going to be coming down on a scorpion in this week. I see they realize that you Pisces tried to stab a Capricorn in the back, and they found out what you Pisces tried to do. I see a new offer is going to be coming up for this Capricorn woman, but not for you Pisces. I see you Pisces tried to create some sort of a competition and lied about the situation, and I see they're going to be finding out what you Pisces have done. So I see the Ace of Cups is here, and some sort of an offer. You Pisces want to end some sort of a conflict that you had, and you're ending it because they realize that you Pisces wasn't being honest, so that you Pisces have created a whole lot of issues and wasn't honest. So I see the Knight of Swords is coming, is going to definitely give a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn a new start because of some horrible split play that you Pisces have done to this woman. This woman is 50 years and older, and I see that they realize that you Pisces had lied about this woman, and now they're coming and is going to be protecting this woman and giving this person, this woman, a new start. I see you Pisces realize the lies and deceptiveness is coming out about a fire sign person. This person is a Leo. I see they realize that this Leo has not been honest. And this Leo has been lying for a very long time. And they're finding out the truth about this Leo, that this Leo has not been honest. And I see they realize that some of you Pisces have not been honest over a situation that has been going on. And they realize that this lady have no idea who you are. This lady doesn't have any connection with you. This lady have not connected with you. This lady have, and you try to create some sort of a competition between you and this lady. And I see you try to stab this lady in the back. And I see they came after you Pisces for what you have done. If you notice, the energy of this lady is going to get an offer, but I see they're coming after you Pisces, and they realize what has happened and transpired because they realize how you Pisces have created some sort of a problem, an issue for this lady. I see some of you Pisces want to offer this lady some sort of a love, but I see this lady is like left the building. This lady is like, I'm moving on because you people are, this lady is going to be receiving an offer. Okay, so they came down on some of you Pisces because they realized that some of you Pisces was not being honest, and some of you Pisces in the past have created, and they came down on some sort of a government worker that have created some sort of a false document. They're finding that a government worker have not, it's as if some documents was sent and a government worker intercept the documents and have not put the documents in the system. And they're realizing that you Pisces was the one who paid this government worker in order not to put the documents in order. And I see they're finding out the secret that you Pisces was the one who paid the government worker, that the document for the Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn is not placed in the system. And it's as if it's as if this person had applied for something and you people did not put it in the system so that they know, or some sort of information was sent from one company to another so that some sort of a changes should happen, and you Pisces pay a government worker for it not to happen, and they realize. So I see they found out that you Pisces took some money for this lady that was not yours. And they're seeing the truth and finding out that you Pisces were the one who accessed some money and took some money, and this lady don't know you. This lady didn't ask you to do that. I see that a lot of you truths are coming out about what has happened and transpired, and some sort of a deceptive play where you Pisces has used a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman information to acquire a whole lot of wealth. A transition is coming up because they're realizing that a Libran has lied, and a Libran had a lot of secrets, and I see an end as coming up for a Libran. Some sort of a worries for the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn is going to be over because they found out that people were lying and creating issues around this person. A young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person have to return a whole lot of money to a older woman. This woman could be a Virgo woman, but it could be a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. Whoever this young person is, this young person has taken a whole lot of money. They found out that this young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn has taken a lot of money from an older woman, and it's not the mother. It's not the mother. This person, they're going to be finding out the criminal offense of a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. I see some sort of a protection. Some of you Pisces are trying to protect a situation, trying to protect an older Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. Could be coming up where some sort of a protection. I see a whole lot of you had worries about what has transpired. So they're going to be finding out that you Pisces had paid a government or a civil servant in order to create some sort of a changes, and paid a government worker for some sort of a information, and they're going to be finding out that you use a lawyer. This is not a lawyer, because they should borrow from doing law. You use a young Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person to acquire and access an old woman, a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, to access and acquire her information and gave it to someone else. You were the one. You Pisces paid civil servants to access this woman information, and you asked this person is really sick and sad. And now they're finding out that you Pisces have been lying, and the secret is coming out, and they find out that you Pisces has not been very honest and hasn't been telling the truth. I see a whole lot of you, this woman is no longer worried, because this woman knows that you Pisces have something to do with the or information being accessed together. You use a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person. This person could be in some sort of a civil service or a lawyer to access this older woman information in order to acquire money. And I see they found out and they have caught this woman, because this woman took money that was for this older lady and gave it to a Leo person and is lying. So they found out that this young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person gave this Leo person, and she has to pay back the money. There it is. She has to pay back the money. They found out the secret and the lies. There is no new offer that is coming in for this Leo person and this Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius person, because they have realized that a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, they have found out, because I see a Libran told them that it is a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person who took the money, and the secrets between this person and a young Scorpion. And, you know, the money is going to be returned, because they realize the lies and deceptiveness. And I see this woman is sitting good, and she's sitting straight, and she's showing up all the lies and deceptiveness. And I see only this woman is going to be receiving an offer. I see the conflicts is now going to be over, and they're going to be bringing down this young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, and a Taurus person, because they found out they're not going to be receiving no offers, no new offers. This is the only person, this woman, 50 years and older, is the only person is going to be receiving that offer and the money. They are advising that all the money should be returned to this lady. Oh my God, there is really some sick people into this world. I just don't understand. These people are so really off their head. Totally, totally not normal. How can you just access someone information? And they're finding that either immigration lawyer or a lawyer is crooked. They're finding that this lawyer has been accessing other people's information and selling other people information, and they're finding out how really deceptive a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person is. They have some sort of access to some sort of information, and here it is. It is showing up because I see they found out, because a Libran, and this could be an investigation, found out what you Pisces have done. And I see some sort of a new start, because I see people is going to be helping out this lady, because a lot of you Pisces have worked against this lady and have took so much money from this lady, and they're finding out the truth. Then I see truth is coming out and the end to the lies. They found out that a Libran has been lying, and the end is coming up, and they found out the secret and the lies of a Libran. They really found out the secret and the lies of a Libran, and how a Libran between the age of 18 and 45 was not being honest. And they found out that this Libran was not being honest and was being very deceptive, because this Libran was working for a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, and they realized what has transpired and what has taken place. So I see that they're finding out. And some of you Pisces is as if, okay, no problem, I pay back the money. But your secret is out, Pisces, and they're seeing how destructive you are, and that you are not being honest, and your secrets are out. I see no more worries for a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman, because people are now seeing how much money was stolen from this lady. And I see they're going to be trying to rebalance a situation and rebalance what was happening. Now, a conflict, and a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn was having some sort of a competition with an older lady. And it's like, this lady is like, listen, you and this Leo, you're behind my back. I have nothing to do with you people. I'm moving forward with my life. And I see that some of you Pisces is trying to protect your kids from a situation. Whatever is transpiring, I see, especially Pisces are trying to protect their kids from a situation, and protect their kids from a young Leo and a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. They found out that a young Leo and a Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn have stolen a lot of money from a Capricorn woman. And it can be a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman, and they're finding out the truth and the destructiveness and the lies of these people. Wow, people are off their rockers. Some sort of a new start. Some sort of a new start. I see the end for a contract, whatever is happening and transpire. I see some of you are going to be finding out that a contract has ended. However, this is happening and transpire. I see the contract. It could be ended, but it could be a transition that is coming up for a contract for you Pisces. Let's see what it is. Is it ending? Yep. A contract is ending for some of you Pisces. A contract is definitely ending for some of you Pisces. Whatever that was happening and transpiring, I see that your contract is going to be ended. Some of you are going to be finding out in this week that your contract is going to be ended. So I don't know what was happening and transpired, but I see a contract is going to be ended. So I see they realize some sort of a deceptive play and lies that was created. And the end is coming to that. I see some of you was open for some sort of help, and I see worries is here. I see secrets is coming out about a whole lot of money that they took from a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, and you Pisces are connected to that. Gotta go. Namaste.